Right, eyes down, looking. What have we got? Oh, first out of the hat, we have a shepherd.
Shepherd and sheep.
Okay, what else have we got in the bag here? Oh, we have a sheep. What have we got in here? Camel. Right, Izzy, can we just take a quick pause a minute whilst I do an update for Junior Church this week?
Fine with me.
Okay, so Izzy, Teddy's and I are having a quick game of Nativity Bingo. And I challenge anybody who doesn't enjoy a bit of bingo. Now, our story this week marked the end of the Christmas story as we learn about the wise men paying baby Jesus a visit. We had a new reader, Chris Hills, who kindly brought the story to life for our children this week. Chris certainly seemed to be enjoying himself, sat in his Christmas jumper, retelling the Bob Hartman story,
One hump, two humps, lumpety lump.
While 2020 has been a strange and challenging year for all of us, there has been some positives, as we've actually taken Junior Church online for the past 6 months.
Wow, 6 months.
Yes, 6 months. And it's through our weekly feedback slots we've been able to watch our children grow and flourish with their faith. So thank you all for your active listening over the past few months. We will leave you with a moment to reflect on the achievements of our children from 2020. We shall return in 2021 with more updates from Junior Church, but in the meantime,
on behalf of Junior Church and Crèche, we wish you all a Merry Christmas and let the new year bring you peace, joy and happiness.
What else have we got in the bag here? Oh, we've got the Angel Gabriel. And we have